Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, I will share a very useful application that is very helpful for finding components, datasheet, IC pinout. It is very simple and free of cost. Type here electronic component pinout, the first one. I already installed this application by mobile, so you can install. Okay, let me uninstall it. Now, install. I will add the link of this application in the video description. You can follow that link. It is to install in Android phones, and I think you will also find in iOS. It is not a paid promotion for any application. I am just sharing my experience so that you will take benefit from this. If you have this application, I think it is very useful. Open it. Yes, just only type here search. For example, I want to know about generic number 2003. It will give all the possible numbers for 2003, ULN 2003, UTC 2003, whatsoever. For example, I want to know about ULN 2003. It says 7 Darlington array, dip encapsulation and additional information, series resistor at base, ULN 2003 2.7, ULN 2003 10.5K, ULN 2004K and maximum collector voltage this, maximum input voltage this, maximum peak collector current this one. So it will give a pinout. If you find its datasheet, you can go to search Google for datasheets and you can find also replacements. From here you can find a different replacements for this IC. ULN 2004, 2002. Let me check some transistor. For example, 2SC815. This transistor, emitter collector base. If it is in can pack, cylinder pack, it is here. The same 2SC815, either in plastic pack or either in it is can pack. Then you can find the similar number 2SC2815. It will give different numbers with different package codes, so you can find it here. For example, I want to find 74LS08. This is, it will give a shortest brief AND gate to input dip. Pin 1, what is its function? Pin 2, pin 3, pin 4, pin 5, where is VCC, here is pin out diagram. It is very simple and you can find, search for datasheet, it is giving datasheet. Automatically it will add the search query in the Google and it will open it here. You can download, just clicking it here, you will find a very large number of this IC here. 74LS08, so it is here. You can directly download it or you can view online. Here you can view online. This is here. Just only click these arrows and download it. So it is downloaded. Now this datasheet is downloaded in your phone. You can check it, you can verify it, you can read it. I hope so this video is informative. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.